The main difference for this year's fly-in is that the air show is going to be probably about 45 minutes longer. Last year, the air show lasted about an hour, and this year it's going to be about an hour and 45 minutes to 2 hours. There'll be more stunt planes. Last year, it was just basically warbirds, military-type aircraft, and this year we're going to have actual stunt planes with the smoke coming out the back, and that type of thing, some fun stuff, aerobatics, and that type of deal.